of a valley, but the day winds and the thermals are starting to rise up the hill, so I gotta get out of this bottom here before my wind starts swirling. We decided to scout a property and drive around for a little bit. I was scouting this property, and I was drawn back on another nice buck, and there's branches away again. Yesterday it happened when I was scouting, branches in the way. Today, branches in the way. Can't do much about that. Feel good about the decision. But if we keep at it here, we'll get one down. Kind of what we got going on tonight, guys, is that there's a thicket right here, and the bucks are cruising just the down one side of that thicket. Trail is really fresh. There's all sorts of old rubs, historical rubs throughout the property. Yeah, say hi to the folks at home.
Hey.
That's my dad. Made it down for his yearly rut trip. How close was that?
Oh, we saw another side of the tree. There's nothing you could do about that, but it was a nice deer.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. I can't do much about that. Yeah, because he's shooting a crossbow right here. So it's hard to wrap around on that shot. So, fun encounter, eh?
Yeah.
Nice buck.
Yeah, you saw him before I did because he was on your side, of course.
Yeah.
I got a chance to see him, actually, so that was kind of cool.
Yeah. So that's 4 bucks and 5 hours. Not bad for a piece we've never been on before. All right, we got about 10 minutes left tonight, so we'll see what happens. Morning, guys. Back in that spot where we had the encounter with 4 bucks yesterday. The wind's doing all sorts of weird things. It's not super steep or anything, so it's kind of swirling around in this bowl. So what comes in with me shooting them before they went me? Yeah, side of the ridge because it's a north wind instead of a south like yesterday. Sit here for a while and see what happens.